Whatever happened now, they knew that they had succeeded. They had crossed the ocean from South America to Polynesia in 101 days. But now they were confronted with the most dangerous obstacle of the entire voyage. The current steadily transported them toward the reef, where the raft could be crushed to pieces by the ferocious surf.
The waves are enormous. They come all the way from South America and always from one direction. So when they hit the reef, the vertical surf was higher than the top of the mast. And we were just like little ants. I think most of the men saved their life by crawling into the bamboo hut, which collapsed on top of them. But a couple of us were hanging in the ropes, and it's almost a miracle that we were washed back on board again, because we hang on to the ropes. And that was a nightmare. I can really, I never forget that one.
The Kon-Tiki expedition was over, but for Tor Heyerdahl, it was only the beginning of a lifelong quest.
Do you hold an English passport?
How small Thank you.